The Oklahoma County DA files charges against a man accused of breaking into a student's dorm room at Oklahoma City University and sexually assaulting her last month. Court records show Brandon Barr, right here, is a sex offender who pretended to be a maintenance worker to get into that student's room. Barr is accused of grabbing the victim and making sexual comments. We've reached out to the university for comment. We have not yet heard back.